You found the toothpaste? Just get one thing clear. I can brush my teeth all by myself, okay?
Whoever left the fucking avocado salad in the fridge, I'm taking it because I have the worst hangover right now.
Why would you drink on a work night?
I'm hungover from this morning, dumbass.
Isn't that my lunch?
You know what? I can't take this assault right now. I need to blow off some fucking steam.
How to tell your Starbucks coworkers you're a furry without telling them you're a furry. But for those that don't know who made this wonderful art, which appears to depict some sort of deer or fox or something hybrid, I always assume it's a fox hybrid, with like a pumpkin spice latte and the little Target dog in the bottom right. I'm assuming that, wait, is this a Starbucks at a Target? Oh my god, they're going in! They have an art style pretty similar to VivziePop. Did VivziePop make this Starbucks art? No, not at all. In fact, someone by the name of Raven_Arts4 on Instagram made it. I gotta commission him one of these days, but that's the context as to who made that art.
B, this is Luna. Luna, this is my girlfriend B.
Nice to meet you, bitch.
Oh, this is... She's hot.
Hard with the confetti this time, though. I have, like, a rainbow in my vagina right now. Oh, hey!
The biggest red flag for Beelzebub is she, of course, is in charge of the adoptions as a whole, signing off on all of them if Luna's adoption certificate is any indication. Hellhounds like dogs probably reproduce at a higher and faster rate than the other demons in hell who have breeding patterns more similar to humans so far. This is not helped by the party-like atmosphere of the Gluttony Ring, where dogs and more animalistic demons are going to give in to those animalistic instincts and enjoy themselves in excess. Between the hallucinogenic cotton candy and honey, these parties seem to be where a lot of hellhounds are conceived and then later put up for adoption at these hellhound pounds, where any old blitzo can walk in and adopt you. Beelzebub really cares about the beautiful atmosphere around her and the good vibes for the people at her parties, but she doesn't care about the children that get thrown into her pounds as a result of them. Luna looked like she had seen some really tough times at that pound, ones that scarred her, and it's no wonder she has no real respect for Beelzebub, even after realizing who she is as royalty and as Vortex's girlfriend. Belle signing off on the adoptions gives the impression that she's not just making the system to help the hellhounds, but to profit off of it, exploiting the hellhounds for their good energy at her party, making the honey, and then selling their children off to other demons to use as servants and workers and pets.
A lot like Joker from the movie Joker.
So, Mr. Guevara, what do you owe your success to?
Well, if I had
Bullshit!
bullshit. Asshole. Fuck.
Fucking shit.
Fuck
it. Dick. God damn it. Fucking dumbass. Fucking asshole.
Fucking shit. Fuck your.
Fucking damn it.
Shit.
Fucking bitch. Fuck.
Damn it. Fucking bitch. Shit. Ass.
Fuck.
Bitch. Fuck. Shit. Fuck it.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck you.
Fuck. Shit.
Fuck.
Fucking my little ass.
Bitch. Fucking bitch. Bitch. Holy shit. Shit. Fat ass hot fucking. God damn it, whore. You
cock.
Pussy wet.
Fucks.
Shit. Bitch. Bitch. Fuck. The shitty fucking. Fuck. Suck you bitches. Fuck.
Bitch.
Assholes. Shit. Fuck. Fucking cadet. Baby. Fuck it. Bitches. Whore ass.
Fucking.
She's trying to fuck me!
What?
Bring your ass back!
Shit!
You big bitch, move your fat ass in this ass!
Internal dialogue? I can't see the end of the horizon. Hatsune Miku! Is that you? Have you come to put me out of my misery?
Sick of it.
Worked so hard every night and day, and now we get to pay back. Trying so hard, saving up the paper, now we get to lay back. Working so hard every night and day, and now we get to pay back.
And weep, boys. Oh. Hell?
What the fuck is this?
You.
Ah, Husker, my good friend. Glad you could make it.
Don't you Husker me, you son of a bitch. I was about to win the whole damn pot.
You actually think I'd be cleaning bottles and listening to you fucks bitch and moan all the time if you wasn't forcing me?
I like being forced.
Keep that to yourself. Call me Whiskers again and I'll jam that bottle down your throat.
Look, the point is, Luna is a value pair of our